Hello, everybody. This is Ultimate Lifeform RB, and welcome to a new episode of Let's Play Super Mario Land 2, 6 Golden Coins for the Game Boy. In our last episode, we finished off the Mario Zone to get our 5th Golden Coin, and with that, we are now down to just 1 golden coin left to grab before we have all 6. It's time for us to finally move on to the final zone of the game. So let's go down here, and it's time to enter the Turtle Zone. So yes, this is it. This is the final normal zone of the game. The Turtle Zone is home to 3 normal levels, including the boss level, and it's also home to an extra stage. So, in this zone, we will go through the final normal levels of the game, the final secret level, and the final world boss, before finally being able to take on Wario. So, let's not waste any more time. It's time for Turtle Zone Stage 1. So, Turtle Zone Stage 1 is a swimming stage. There are some islands to jump on, but for the most part, the vast majority of this stage involves swimming through the water and avoiding all the fish enemies. Now, there are multiple types of fish enemies. There are the Cheep Cheeps, these fish with the goggles. We've seen these guys multiple times already. And there's also a pufferfish type enemy, and then there are these guys, these sharks that will lunge at you, and how did he hit me? I was already past him. So, the sharks occupy only one part of the screen. They will only swim along one plane of the screen. And from what I've experienced during my practice runs of this stage, and all the other stages that these sharks appear on, you cannot kill them. That's what I've seen. You cannot hurt them. Fireballs can't kill them. You obviously can't swim into them, because you'll only hurt yourself. And speaking of hurting myself, I'm already down to Small Mario. This does not look good. I had a Fire Flower. I was Fire Mario at the start, and I lost both of my status things. Oh god, get away from me. Okay, I at least got the mushroom. Now, we want to be careful here for obvious reasons. You're in a tight space. Just watch the patterns of the fish, and when you have an opening, swim. Oh boy. This guy's gonna be hard to get by. Duck. Yeah, you didn't think I was gonna duck, did ya? Oh boy. I don't know the names of these shark enemies. All I know is that they are annoying. Let's see, can I get something? Bonus bell, and there's the exit. So we managed to get through there without dying, although it was a pretty close call when I was Small Mario. And we get 3 extra lives. I'm not gonna complain. I would have liked a power-up, but we'll take it. I'll take it anyway. I don't know about everybody else, but I'll take it. So anyway, it's time to move on to Turtle Zone Stage 2. Now, Turtle Zone Stage 1 went rather quickly. This stage, not so much. This is a rather long stage. And, yeah, it's definitely gonna take longer to get through than Turtle Zone Stage 1. And it's also in this stage where we will access the secret exit, which will take us to Turtle Zone Secret Stage. But we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. Right now, it's just a matter of getting through the stage the normal way, and watch out for the bonefish. Luckily, he has a predictable pattern, and you can just swim by him when you have an opening. The sharks, you gotta watch out for them, again, as I was saying in the last stage. The spiked enemies, which look like the Gordos from Kirby. Who knows, maybe they're actually called Gordos. You know, Mario borrowing from Kirby. Wouldn't be that much of a stretch. And we have a random Bullet Bill launcher in this room. But if you activate this invisible block, you will get a rabbit ear power-up, or carrot power-up, which will allow you to become Rabbit Mario, quickly swim back through the hallway in case a Bullet Bill comes after you. Luckily, the Bullet Bill launcher only sends out a Bullet Bill when you, when it is actually physically on the screen. Another Bullet Bill launcher. Let's see. A coin. And, we cannot go that way. But we will activate a fire flower. Let's see if we can get to it. Swimming up this shaft here, again avoiding the Gordos. And, hold on. Kind of funny sometimes trying to jump out of the water in this game, the way the physics work. Now, this hallway here, this little path, will take you up to where you can access the secret exit. Unfortunately, you have to be small, Mario. But we'll worry about that later on. Probably not in this recording. I really plan on only doing the first two stages of Turtle Zone, and then that'll be it. Don't want to cover too much in one video. Even though I have the capability of doing that, since YouTube recently allowed people to record with unlimited time. But come on, does a video for a game like this really need to be 30 minutes long? I mean, really. For a long game or something like Final Fantasy, I think it's justified, but really, a 30-minute long video of this game, unless you're trying to do like a speed run or something and you don't want to break it up into smaller videos, or I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay, oh man, how am I going to get to this? I risk getting punctured by that thing for a bloody coin. That was a risk well taken. And here's a new obstacle, these spikes that come down from the ceiling, and I just got hit. Go, 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 go. Those things are really annoying, and the worst part is, you have to deal with those when trying to get to the secret exit, as Small Mario. Like, the path to the secret exit, you're probably not going to see it in this video, but I'm telling you, ladies and gentlemen, it is evil. It is downright evil. Oh, come on, I just got that fire flower. Give me a break. Is this game in a bad mood? Oh, snap. Let's see. What we got here? Ooh. Now, is it gonna do me any good? Koopa Genocide. Did I just say Goomba? And we get an extra life. I was about to say, those look nothing like Goombas. What am I talking about? What the heck am I saying? Okay. So we got the Midway Bell, so in case we die, we won't have to go all the way back to the start. Which is not what I want to do at this stage, because this is a... I mean, it's already taken longer to get to here in this level than it took in, Turtle Zone Stage 1 to get to the midway point. And we're still not done, I might add. Okay, you cannot go through that pipe. Then why is it there? Oh man, okay. Time it, go! Go, ninja, go. I don't know if that pipe goes down or not. I don't want to find out. I'm not gonna mess with that stupid spike. I don't trust it. Oh, wait, what's it? Oh, shoot! I don't know if I can go back. Okay, now I wanna go back. Coin bag for a free 50 coins? Can I go back? Okay, now I wanna go down that pipe. You know what? It's a fire flower. I'll take it. I'll probably lose it in like 2 seconds, but what does it matter? As long as I get the darn thing. Ooh, extra life. Are you telling me I... Let me guess, I gotta be small? I can't even go back up the pipe. That is so lame, and Mario can't fit in there for some reason. Really? Lose some weight, Mario. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna take the hit. It better be worth it. It better be freaking worth it. Okay. Now that we got that squared away, let's get back to biz... What did I say? I was gonna lose the freaking fire flower within 10 seconds of grabbing it, and now the clock is running down. I took too much time to get through here. Luckily, I think we're almost at the end. Just gotta be quick. Go down the pipe! We ain't got much time, Mario! I don't have time to play around with this. We gotta go! 60 seconds. Swim, damn you! Swim for your life! For what it's worth, anyway. Okay. Oh, gosh! No! Okay, that does it. No more screwing around. Let's go. Of course that would happen. Let's see. Hey, maybe I can get that extra life. Maybe I can get another extra life by going back through here. By activating that one block. Let's see. There, that last death never happened. It may have been caught on camera, but as far as I'm concerned, it is officially out of the record books because I got the life back. And I'm probably going to lose this fire flower again. In typical fashion. Luckily, I think this is the only level that those spike things show up in. Actually, yeah, I think I'm right. They might be in the boss stage, but don't quote me on that. Die! Where's Kirby when you need him? Wait, Kirby wouldn't do us much good either, because he can't kill those things either. He can't eat them, that's for sure. And I have played Kirby games, I can say that. I actually want to do a Let's Play of a Kirby game, but I haven't decided what game I'm going to do. I might try either Kirby Superstar or Nightmare in Dreamland. Get the bell! Oh my god, yes! That stage took way longer than it needed to. Let's see, Fireflower, baby, Fireflower! Ah! Oh well, I'll take it. Again, extra lives can only be a good thing. I'm gonna need all the extra lives I can get eventually anyway. So anyway, on that note, we are going to cut it here. So that is a wrap on this episode of Let's Play Super Mario Land 2 6 Golden Coins for the Game Boy. If you liked what you saw in this episode, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I am Ultimate Life from RB signing out for now, and I will see all of you folks in the next episode as we finish off the Turtle Zone. See you then!